Some are lords. But his mistake, born of innocence, fueled by pride, was the greatest and most terrible of them all. Some believe when the prince journeyed to the Island of Time to escape death, that he returned alone. The Amulet is destroyed, the Dahaka appeased, the Emperor is dead, the prince was free at last. But this is not how it happened. The truth is that he chose to save me from my destiny. In doing so, he set me free and doomed us all. Prince, of all the possible futures, this one held the most promise that something has changed.
Do not worry, Kailina. No harm will come to you in Babylon. I promise. Look, we are nearly home.
Thinking in the harbor, the prince found himself in a city quite different from the one he left behind. The normally busy wharves were now decimated. Blood splattered awnings and splintered door frames were all that waited to greet him. And the people, merchants, beggars, fishermen, were nowhere to be found. Others have taken their place. everything is easy, don't they?